Hello everyone, myself Dr. Sant Kumar Verma, Associate Professor at Department of Pharmaceutical Chemistry, ISF College of Pharmacy, Moga. Today we will learn how to perform assay of aspirin tablets as per Indian Pharmacopoeia. This is included in the practical syllabus of B form course M as per PCI, Pharmacy Council of India. Now the first question comes, what is aspirin and what is its medicinal use? Aspirin is chemically acetyl salicylic acid, which is abbreviated as ASA, and its IPSC name is 2-acetyloxybenzoic acid. Its molecular formula is C9H8O4 and molecular weight is 180.16 gram per mole. Aspirin is an orally administered non-steroidal anti-inflammatory agent. It is a non-selective COX inhibitor and it binds to serine residue of cyclooxygenase that results in decrease in synthesis of prostaglandin and in turn decrease in platelet aggregation as well as decrease in inflammation. Aspirin inhibit platelet aggregation, so it is used to prevent blood clot and used as a blood thinner. The dose of, for this purpose is 81 mg. You will need aspirin tablets 20 NaOH 0.5 molar, 30 ml HCl 0.5 molar, 50 ml phenol red as an indicator, 1 to 2 drops motor pistol, 2 powder the aspirin tablet, weighing balance to weigh the exact quantity of aspirin and other ingredients, heating mantle, conical flask, burette, measuring cylinder, dropper and pipette. The question is how you will prepare 0.5 molar NaOH. So you require, firstly you can see that if you will take 40 grams of NaOH in 1000 ml, it will make 1 molar. If you take 4 grams in 100 ml, it will also be 1 molar, and 2 grams in 50 ml, it will also be 1 molar. If you reduce the quantity half and the volume will be same, it will make 0.5 molar. Finally, if you take 1 gram of NaOH and make its volume up to 50 ml, it will make 0.5 molar NaOH in 50 ml. Next question is, how will you prepare 0.45 molar HCl? The molarity or normality of HCl is 11.5, and with the help of addition of water, you will dilute it up to 0.5 molar. You will use aggregation method to prepare 0.5 molar HCl. So you can see that if we put the desired quantity 0.5 molar in center and deduct the 11.5 molar with 0.5, it will come 11 ml. This will be the quantity of water, and 0.5 minus 0 is equal to 0.5. This will be the quantity of HCl. If you will take 0.5 ml of HCl and 11 ml of water, it will make 11.5 ml of 0.5 molar HCl. You will need 50 ml. Accordingly, for 50 ml, you will need 2.5 2.2 ml of HCl and 47.8 ml of H2O. So these are all requirements to perform the SC of a spring. The next part is how will you perform the SC procedure. For the SC procedure, it will according to IP 2010. Firstly, you have to weigh and powder 20 tablets of aspirin. Then weigh accurately a quantity of 0.5 gram of aspirin. Place it in conical flask and add 30 ml of 0.5 molar average, which you have prepared earlier. Then boil gently it for 10 minutes and cool and titrate the excess of alkali with 0.5 molar HCl using phenol red solution as indicator. It is back titration. Back titration means you are going to titrate excess of amount. This is known as back titration. When a suitable indicator is not available, then or the titration is of weak acid or weak base, when we can't be able to determine the end points are, then we will use the back titration. Next, repeat the operation without the substance under examination, means you have to perform the blank titration. Blank to observe the effect of impurity present in solvent, you will perform the blank titration. It will without the presence of aspirin. Then the difference between the titrations, both the titrations represent the amount of NaOH required. So ultimately, finally, 1 ml of 0.1 molar NaOH will be equivalent to 0.04504 gram of aspirin. So it will denote that milli equivalent of 1 ml 0.5 molar NaOH is equal to milli equivalent of 0.04504 gram of aspirin. From this equation, you can calculate the amount of aspirin present in 0.5 gram of aspirin which you have taken from the tablets.
For the assay of aspirin, you will need following glassware: beaker, conical flask, pipette, dropper, glass rod, measuring cylinder, funnel, volumetric flask, motor pressure, and burette and burette stand. You can see this knob. This knob is made up of PTFE, polytetrafluoroethylene. Why polytetrafluoroethylene? Because it need not to lubricate. For the SC of aspirin, 20 tablets of aspirin weighing 4.2 gram and each tablet is having 75 mg strength have been taken as per procedure mentioned in IP. Tablets are weighed and powdered like this. Why we are taking 20 tablets? Because the SC of active ingredients will not be affected by variation in weight as well as content from tablet to tablet. From this powder, a quantity of 1.4 gram of a powder has been taken, which is equivalent to 0.5 gram of aspirin. In initial step, we need 0.5 molar NaOH solution. For the preparation of NaOH solution, weigh 1 gram of NaOH using physical balance and transfer it into 50 ml of volumetric flask like this, and add little amount of water and then shake it to dissolve NaOH. When NaOH get dissolved, add more distilled water up to the mark. This is colorless liquid, so the level should be below the meniscus. Lower meniscus should touch the level of volumetric flask. This is 0.5 molar NaOH. Now the 0.5 molar NaOH has been prepared. In next step, transfer the weighed amount of aspirin into the conical flask. Now measure the 30 ml of NaOH from previously prepared 0.5 molar NaOH in a measuring cylinder. This is 30 ml NaOH. Then add it into conical flask having 1.4 gram of aspirin equivalent to 0.5 gram of aspirin active content. Then gently boil it for 10 minutes on heating mantle. Kept aside this boiling solution to cool down. Meanwhile, prepare 0.1 molar HCl. Take 2.2 ml of concentrated HCl. Take 2.2 ml of concentrated HCl in 50 ml of volumetric flask and the volume, make up the volume up to 50 ml using distilled water. And transfer it into burette. Fill up to the mark and then place the conical flask and adjust the assembly. Add 2 drops of phenol red solution into drug solution. Start the titration. Till color disappear. Note the burette reading and repeat the experiment thrice. In next step, perform blank titration by taking a solution of 30 ml NaOH without drug and titrate it against 0.5 molar HCl solution using 2 drops of phenol red indicator. When color disappears, stop the titration and read the reading of blank. Here we can see the reaction involved in the back titration of aspirin is aspirin reacts with 2 moles of NaOH in the hot condition and provide sodium salicylate, sodium acetate and water. The excess of water further treated with concentrated HCl that gives NaCl and water. So we can see that 1 mole of aspirin is equivalent to 2 moles of NaOH. Here in the titration, 1 mole of aspirin reacts with 2 moles of NaOH. In the introductory section, we have seen that 1 ml of 0.5 molar NaOH is equivalent to 0.04504 gram of aspirin. C9H8O4, it is the molecular formula of aspirin. 0.5 molar NaOH will be equivalent to 0.5 normal NaOH. From here, this data comes. We have seen from the reaction that 1 mole of aspirin is equivalent to 2 moles of NaOH. Hence, we can write that 180.16 gram of aspirin, this is the molecular weight of aspirin. 1 mole of aspirin contains equal to molecular weight of aspirin. It will be equivalent to 2 equivalent of sodium hydroxide. If we divide this by 2, then it is equivalent to 1 equivalent of NaOH. Hence, 90.08 gram of aspirin will be equivalent to 1000 ml of 1 normal NaOH. Now, if we divide this value by 2, then this side 1 normal will be 0.5 normal. This also we divide by 2, then 45.04 gram of aspirin will be equivalent to 1000 ml of 0.5 normal NaOH. If we consider this as a 1 ml, then this value should be divided by 1000. Accordingly, 0.04504 gram of aspirin will be equivalent to 1 ml of 0.5 normal NaOH. Thus, we can see that the final value comes is 0.04504 gram of aspirin, which is equivalent to 1 ml of 0.5 molar NaOH. Here is the observation table. You can see that volume of 0.5 molar HCl consumed in titration of aspirin. In first titration it was 19 ml, in second it was 20, in third it was 19. And volume of 0.5 molar HCl consumed in blank titration was, in first titration it was 30 ml, in second it was 30, and in third titration it was 29 ml. The average volume of 0.5 molar HCl consumed in titration of aspirin was 19.33 ml, and in blank titration it was 29.66 ml. Now comes to the calculation part. Weight of aspirin taken for the titration was 0.5 gram. Amount of aspirin present in 0.5 gram of aspirin is calculated by a chemical factor which is 1 ml of 0.5 molar HCl is equivalent to 0.04504 gram of aspirin. Volume of 0.5 molar HCl reacted with pure aspirin, it will be average of blank reading minus average of
sample reading, that is 29.66 ml minus 19.33 ml, it will be 10.33 ml. Therefore, 10.33 ml of 0.5 molar HCl will be equivalent to 0.04504 into 10.33, which will be 0.4653 grams. Hence, the percentage purity will be calculated by calculated weight of a spring divided by weight of a spring taken into 100. Calculated weight of a spring is 0.4653 and actual weight of a spring that was taken 0.5 gram into 100, it will be 93%. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much. Thank you.